I'll give you 3 seconds to come out with your hands up. 1, 2, this is my own private domicile and I will not be harassed, motherfucker.
Welcome to the meth lab, listen, it's time to cook. Not confessions of a video vixen, we buy the book. Start the fire, I can tell what you thinking just by a look. I'm a crook, like some fish in the barrel, I got them hooked. Blame the method, your sanity took. Go ahead and admit it, you a meth head that live on the edge. Just need a push, I'm your pusher, supplier. I'm back to cheese on the wire. If a snitch burning, wouldn't even piss on the fire. Now you kid learning, I ain't trying to preach to the choir. Now the kid's learning, like them dealers that he admired. Got that whip working, like I'm sacrificing a virgin. That's a burden, but I'm certain you feel it after you try. You can't deny, cook a batch like woo. Hazardous materials, you need a hazmat suit. Now you looking at me like, what's a hazmat suit? Something used to move a body, you don't have that loot.
Let's talk about trust. I told you not to cook my recipe, and you went ahead and did it anyway. Cause I never said I wouldn't cook it, cause it ain't yours, it's ours, bitch.
Cookers in the kitchen, chemistry is the best. Recipe especially the shit, I'm taking on bets. Pressure cookers percolate them like chefs. Meth labs, here to the west. Wolves on them, damn transgress. Mr. Parker, general, front and center.
What up?
Got the burners with the bodies on them, Henny in cuffs. Killers focus, slam it up in them trucks. Eyes low, ripping the toast. Trigger finger, playing it close. Think it's a game, it's imperative. We showin' we live. These niggas playing with this money. Funny, y'all niggas die. They say it's over when the fat kid cry. Ratchets fly here to the side.
You think you can stop me from cooking? You cook whatever you like. As long as it's that B work, these niggas be running around in the street with a day. Don't even think about using my grade A.
You should try and stop me, bitch.
I'm in the meth lab concocting another concoction. Decisions, decisions, just weighing my options. The formula, highly addictive, as habit forming. Side effects, life threatening. The surgeons warning. I write a prescription, this for meth
abusers. Get you 101, guess it's in.
Regulate your dose intake for heavy users. For generations, I've been serving these rap fiends. Babies born addicted to the metric, now I mean. You're recovering, but you still use frequently. So at your court hearing, judge shows some leniency. Can't escape old habits, so you copy the new shit. With your kids in your car seat, pumping that woo shit. We worldwide supplying the man, I got the upper hand. Check my passport, global support, informing lands. Commercial goods that raw and uncut, that got them breaking bad at the gate with a reef.
What up, man?
Get him in. You have another minute. I'm restocking here.
Get him this time, man. Always, man.
All right, so I'm gonna leave it up to you. Go ahead, show him.
Phone checker, swinging sword lecture, closing down the sector, supreme neck protector, better want him kid, Mr. Mepsa, warming pot, about to blow his lid from the pressure, too hot for TV, for cheesy, too many wanna be hard, be easy, it's all in together, going on, not together, it don't take much to please me, still homes, I'm never satisfied like the stones, we don't condone biting, see them selling crossbones, protecting what I'm writing, don't clash with the titan, who blast with a license, to kill rap recitants, come on, in the zone with your nigga from the group home, decal,
fuck your lifestyle,
put your lights out, get this shit to crackin', got you feeling with your pipes out, time for some action, surfing the avenue, mad at you, where I used to battle cruise, back when that's when that had that attitude, cover me, I'm going in, walls closing in, got us busting off these crystals, my niggas got issues again, same song, armed with the mega bomb, blow you out the frame, then I'm gone.
Yeah, I was going too, but we roam, cellular phones, doc met, back in the flesh, blood and bones, don't condone, spin bank loans and homegrown, suckers break like turbo in ozone, when I grab the broom, moonwalk, platoon hawk, my goons bark, leave you in the blue lagoon, lost, screw, B9's in the glove with my suit, he died in the glove, right behind on the boss, haters don't touch, weigh us both up, now my neighbor doped up, got the cable hooked up, all channels, lift my shirt, all mammal, you ship off keys and we ship grand piano,
solo shotgun, hand on the blood,
sipping on the 40, yeah, smoking on the blood, bust my gun, no. Red and rap, hit and jump,
la, 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 on a 40, smoking on a blunt. What up? How's everyone doing tonight? You ready for a break and then maybe another one later? I'm just saying. I've been hunting basketball. There are no deals. If you find a deal on basketball, you are the best deal shopper, scavenge hunter. I can't find any deals, but I'm going to keep getting what I can get. Hobby shops are sold out everywhere. I went to the one in Harrisburg where I get most of my supplies and stuff. There's not a, I think you can get like some like 13, 14 top something. I don't, it's a weird shit. You found some optic in the store, like retail? Maybe. You can't find hobby anywhere. I mean, you can order it on Blowout. I mean, I'm trying to beat Blowout's prices on breaks. If you haven't caught on, this break was priced out cheaper. Well, the same price as just those hobby boxes were. So if you went to Blowout on this, you could only get, for what we broke it for, those two bottom boxes. I was able to get on these two packs and the two blasters up there as well. So, yeah, and that's the thing, Josh. This guy doesn't overprice. He won't. So the guy at the one hobby shop I go to, he'll price it market value. After that, he won't go up above prices. Someone in our group told me that they had at his hobby shop retail Prism for $800 a box. And he's like, dude, this is a $600 at best box of cards. He's like, I don't care. I don't care if I sell it. Giannis Purple Prism, my house. Going out to the Bucks. Danny. Danny just recently got that nasty like $1,000 LeBron card we pulled. Josh, do you know what they have there? At your hobby shop, there's a Kobe. So, Coffee and Cards, episode 9. Go to coffeeandcards.com. That comes out tomorrow at 10 a.m. But I will tell you this. You're going to like the episode. Check it out. We talk a little NBA in it. And also, oh, so just retail. It's funny. Even hobby shops just have retail. Jokic, Chris Dunn, and Ish Smith are our blue electric cards or whatever there. So Zion left the bubble. Would you, Josh, if you don't mind, and you don't have to tell me here, you can message me or just say, get bent. That's none of your business. What did you get your obsidian for? I mean, I can't seem to find it anywhere. Like, it's like going 450, 550 range is the, like the best deals you can find on. I've seen it higher than that too. But anyhow, Zion left the bubble today. They're calling it health-related issue, family-related issues with health. I know that there's a lot going on with his stepdad right now as far as taking money in college coming out and, like, a whole bunch of stuff like that. That's unfortunate. I hope it's not dealing with that. But there's other news about the bubble. I love that we call it the bubble. Prison 1920 hobby prison box at 350 on buy. You could get them then at one point. Chris Middleton, could you imagine? You could have gotten them for like, I think they were like $400 or $500, but still. His stepdad had a stroke, probably from stress. All the shit he's dealing with. Anthony Davis, Sekou Ndombele, Spencer Dinwiddie, Montrezl Harrell, Devin Booker, and Markelle Fultz. Yeah, probably stress related. But did you see the videos of the guys bass fishing? And in the little like waterways there at the Disney resort they're staying, and then the other videos, Obsidian 525. That sounds about right. 450 to 550 range. I haven't seen it 450, but Bagley, Kevin Knox, and how about a Jarrett Culver NBA debut rookie? What'd you get out of it, Josh? You sound like you want to tell us. I feel like you're setting us up here. So yeah, so shotgun and beers, bass fishing, but an Instagram model came out and pretty much said that she was invited to the bubble. Oh, you didn't open it yet? It, Roger, I agree with you 1,000%. It is insane that we look at these college players and their, and I know it's against the rules. They broke the rules. I'm not going to argue it. Was it ethical? No. Was it illegal? Yes. But it's bullshit that it, the fact that we have to talk about that. Like, oh, it, you know, because if every player does it, it gets whacked out. But come on, man. You're making, there's a Luka in my house. You're making how many millions of dollars specifically off the Justice one player? You know, millions off of others as well. Eric Bledsoe, Goga Badazzi. Exactly. Exactly. You know what? Duke has enough money to have a watchman on these players and their families all the time then. They don't care. I believe this. I believe that the coaches care. I do believe that the head coach cares to keep these kids out of trouble. Generally, if you're a head coach, you are at that level. You do care about the players. I'm telling you, they do. But the fact that university could care less, they're like, let's get him here. Let's make that money. Don't you talk about Coach K like that. The bubble does sound, what was that, Biodome? Dude, that's a good movie with, was it like Brendan Fraser or something? John Stockton? Biodome. The bubble. They get stuck inside. What a great movie. That probably does not hold up. How about Encino Man? There's a good Pauly Shore movie. What do you like more, Biodome or Encino Man? I think I gotta go Encino Man. Dave, hey, what up, Dave? Even he says, I know, that's like when we were kids, man. That was a heck of a movie. Rick Robb, need a Silver Zion. Let's get you one, man. I do want to get it. Sorry, I'm jawing away and not naming out the cards. I apologize. I gotta focus. Yeah, Roger, you're not wrong, but, and I agree with you. I'm not arguing the fact, I think the whole, it is illegal, and they have to police it. If they don't police it, it's chaos. But the problem is the rules need change, the laws need change. It's not their fault for prosecuting the situation and going after them, and because they have to. If that gets out that they let one, it's a slippery slope, and it becomes a mess. The problem is, it's not changing fast enough. We've been around forever. Encino Man, more than, what about you, David? Encino Man or Biodome? Wonder what Pauly Shore is up to now. He's kind of, you know who Pauly Shore reminds me of? Like, his career reminds me of David Spade. Oh, how about this? Son-in-Law. Another great Pauly Shore movie. Uh-oh, we have a Tyler Herro. Derek Rosegreen and Tyler Herro, NBA debut rookie. You like Biodome more? Son-in-Law is pretty solid, too. You don't know that, Roger. I don't think you know that. I think that they're the ones that make the headlines. But they watch them all. I do believe that. I think that everyone is, you know, susceptible to being busted. I just think that the media, again, it's the media, man. I'm telling you, dude, it's the media, man. Sound like such a conspiracy. It really is, though. The media is only going to type. Nobody cares about the sixth man on the freaking, you know. And the thing is, only the high-profile players are getting those deals. Nobody's going to the sixth man on Duke and being like, hey, let me give you $400K. I mean, think about it. Zion is the man. And he only got $400K. Controversy sells. You're right. It's, you know, the accident you can't look away from. Lonzo Ball, Derek Favors, and Magic Johnson. You know, people love to watch other people fall apart. We're a sick society, man. It's, I don't know why. You know, you drive by an accident slow. You love watching like people fall apart right in front of your eyes. It's just, it's a sick, sick part of life. Hey, that'll play. Ja going out to the Grizz. Mike Wager. Let's go ahead and talk about it. Other 90s movies that you loved. We just named Pauly Shore movies. Biodome and Encino Man and Son-in-Law. What are other great that era movies? Like, this is after the fact, but I Can't Hardly Wait is one of my another RJ. One secretly one of my favorite movies.
Aaron Holiday, Paul Millsap. There's a Talon Horton Tucker Green and an RJ Barrett NBA debut. Knicks doing well, Calkins. Back to the Future is good. I don't know if it's the best movie ever. I think Donkey Kong's the best game ever. Donkey Kong sucks. I did not see that. What are they asking for that? Oh, Goonies is solid. Shaq Silver and Terrence Davis. Goonies is pretty solid. So listen, after this, I have two Court Kings blasters to open as well. So Rudy Gobert, Miles Turner, Carmelo Anthony, and Barkley. I don't know what you're talking about with the Big Trouble. Kevin Garnett and Jackson Hayes. Man, Dookie, come on. These hobby boxes better have something in it. Dookie on the track. Zion Bounty is like 500. You know what, though? At the price you have to pay for a case, you could really only open up about, well, you could open up about 20 cases for half of that and just play a $250,000 lottery ticket. Let's do Revolution next. We'll end with our 18-19. We'll give these Ja and Zion guys their chance. $300K for a basketball card. You gotta wonder, like, I know there are truly guys that buy them in every case break they can get at ridiculous amounts of money. And you wonder how much the guy who pulled it is invested. Do we know anything about the guy who hit it? Here we go. Clarkson, Porzingis, Devin Booker. Here we go. TJ Warren out of 75. That's a sunburst. And a Ty Jerome. I know some of those basketball guys, because not a lot of people can afford the break NT. It's that insane. I saw the Leaf buyback coming. Supernova, Russell Westbrook, and Aaron Gordon, Fractal. In the Leaf, new premium Leaf buyback in the like Platinum Edition, it's $2,400 a box or more around that range. You have a chance at winning a case of NT basketball. Alan Samaliak rookie, that's the Fractal, and a Jackson Hayes rookie. Yeah, he was buying personals and hit it. I mean, a guy like that deserves to get it. I'm sorry, but like if you're investing that, I'd like to see someone like that hit it. Jimmy Butler and Trae Young. Come on, we got to get out of the slump and b-ball. Luka. Ah, we got an auto coming, it looks like. A Luka rookie. Jordan Poole. Jaren Jackson. Hey, there we go. On card. P.J. Washington going out to Dougie and the Charlotte Hornets. There we go. Not too bad. Not too bad. A little ink action. They're not guaranteed in this, so that's good. Had a drop here and it's gone. Shit. All right, well.
Oh yeah.
I never even heard of that movie. Big Trouble in Little China. PJ Washington, nice rookie ink. But again, I'm not a huge Kurt Russell fan. Colin Sexton, Kevin Huerter, Giannis, Justin Robinson, rookie Astro, and Clint Capella. But do I, Roger? Is that something that, like, you love? I mean, you lost a lot of credibility when you said Back to the Future, and I quote, is the best movie ever. It's a great movie. It's great. It's timed horribly. Like, it's aged, I mean. It's aged horribly. That movie is not... Kalani says, it's a good one. All right. I got to look up the premise. Now I'm interested. Eric Pascal, rookie. That's going to be out of 100 Cosmic and a Kevin Knox Astro. All right. We have one big box to go that Donruss. These are selling for like $800. These Donruss hobby boxes from 1819. That's insane. Kurt Russell's 80s movie. What's his big movie that he played in like that other cult classic? He played in, didn't he play in like a real, even bigger than that? Oh, you know what? A great Michael J. Fox. What's the, his werewolf one. Teen Wolf. Another movie that aged horribly. Backdraft. Waterworld wasn't Costner the main character in that though? I just read an article. Ah, Overboard. I read an article on Waterworld how it was like it's the story of how a movie flops but doesn't. I didn't really understand the article. Like, it intrigued me on its heading, and then it started saying how it was a flop of a movie. I don't know, man. You have to look it up. It's an interesting read. I don't know what the point they were trying to make, but water, for whatever it's worth, I just read an article on Waterworld, which I haven't heard from in forever. It's weird you bring it up. It was saying how it was a flop, but it did really well. BTTF? I'll stick to Grease. I got chills, they're multiplying, and I'm losing control. It's a great movie. Grease is a great movie. Mo Bamba, Okogie, I'm going to sleeve every rookie. Aaron Holiday, Justin Jackson, Shamit, Jaren Jackson, and we got a press proof Tim Hardaway out of 199. Bradley Beal, Court Kings. Dwayne Wade and a Magic Johnson. Crybaby, I know that one. These are movies I haven't seen, but I've heard of. I'm going to probably sleeve more than I have to in this. Gary Trent. And if one's like holding more. There we go. That's what you're looking for. Dallas Mavs. Mike Cornette with the Luka. Looks good, too. Alonzo Trier, Elliot Okogie, DeAndre Ayton, all clear for takeoff, Irving, Shamit, McGrady, and Simmons. Here's what we're going to have to do. We have to flip the back to the front. All the vets are in the back. If we get like a LeBron or something. All right, Nurkic. So, does the NBA season go on as planned with no hiccups? Do we have a full season? Isn't that like Giannis's cousin or brother? Kevin Knox. Jerome Robinson. Anthony Simmons. And there's a Melvin Frazier out of 349. We'll still top load it just because. DeMar DeRozan, Butler, DeAndre Ayton, the rookies, and Tim Duncan. Wait, that's not all they're playing, right? But I mean through the playoffs and everything. Like, do they have a... And then does it really matter? Like, when a winner is crowned, does it cause more controversy than celebration? I mean, of course it will, because it always does, no matter what. But will anybody respect the winner of it anyhow? Or are we really just letting the NBA do a cash grab for us here? I agree with you, Chris. I think it would take a lot. It would take something catastrophic. Like half a team goes down with the virus in a game or something like that. It would take something of that, magnitude I honestly believe, to shut it down. Because they've spent too much money. I mean, people with money also have a lot of power and say. So let's do this. And I just feel like Giannis, they have spent too much money to give up now. Lonzo Ball, his stuff seems to be doing well, even non-rookies. Mitchell Robinson. That is a Chimezie Metu. Kate Bates Diop. Jacob Evans. And there's that Zvi. For the Lakers out of 99. Jerome Robinson. We have not had our auto yet. And there's a Giannis. I'm just going to sleeve a ton of this up. We're spending so much on basketball. I believe that the way rookies get graded and stuff, all the rookies should get sleeved up. Colin Sexton. We have Omari Spellman. Marvin Bagley. Here we go. We're going to have the first one. Another one for the Hornets. It's going to be out of 99. Devontae Graham. Wasn't he that dude that popped off and people were hunting all over for his autos? Timeless Treasures, Devontae Graham, Patch Auto. I feel like that was him, wasn't it? All eyes on, is he even allowed? I feel like he should, like, that poor guy's like the Astros in baseball. And he was just messing around. Like, he had the world's worst time joke. Like, it, in the history of the world, it was the poorest time joke ever. Touching all the mics and shit. Like, if nothing comes out of this, if this is nothing, that never, ever, ever gets discussed again. Other people do it all the time. I mean, Kelsey just gave Mahomes a wet willy on national TV after the golf event he did. Right? Like, we're obviously not learning lessons. Dude, if you stick a wet finger in an ear, I'm pretty sure there are chances that, like, I don't know. And, like, we don't talk about it. We're like, Mahomes got a wet willy from Kelsey. That's funny. Have we learned nothing? He's not even supposed to be within 6 feet of him without a mask on. Like, what the hell? Where are the... I don't even care. Like, I'm not saying people should be 6 feet apart or whatever. I don't... I have my own thoughts on that. I won't share with you, but... If you're going to... Hey, another one. Another Luka. That'll cover your spot. He gave it to their franchise players, so they say. Jaren Jackson. And no way. Dikembe Mutombo. Dude, we were supposed to... I have a story about Dikembe I'll share with you. And I can't say it, share it right now. We were going to use him for something, and we watched...
He talks like this.
He's gotten worse. It's like real. He sounds like a freaking monster anymore. He's gotten older. On top of already having trouble when he the understanding when he was younger. Hall of Fame in 15 out of 99. Nuggets. Fabian. That's awesome. I don't know if there's a lot of value there, but Aaron Holiday. Jaren Jackson. Scottie Pippen. Only, dude, what do you mean? He only gets $143 million guaranteed. It's not like he's rich or anything. Calm down. $143 million, dude. He's got a long way to go before he's that dude. Zach Collins and Mark Cannon, McCollum. Thomas. There's Chandler Hutchinson. Michael Porter Jr. Kricks. There is a DeRozan, Harden, Gilmore, Draymond Green, and Victor Oladipo. There we go. There's a LeBron at least. I don't know. What's his, like, anybody know what his just Donruss base card goes for? I'm curious. Is it worth top loading? Trey Young. Lonnie Walker. Miles Bridges. Grayson Allen. Zaire Smith. Lou Williams at a 349. Moritz Wagner, Rookie Kings. I I know. I really don't like the fact that football contracts are like the crappiest of them all. And they, to me, they take the biggest abuse. I know their season's not near as long as baseball or basketball, but football, man, it doesn't matter. You pack 16 games and it's like playing 60. Huerter, Bruce Brown, Devontae Graham. Isn't that the dude? Troy Brown, Wendell Carter, Ritz Wagner, Oladipo, Chris Paul, Julius Erving, and Dennis Smith. Last pack. Good luck, everyone. We'll recap then. And like I said, I'm going to try to throw something back up later, even if it's more. I may do. I have some ideas for some different breaks other than just random teams. So stay tuned for that. Oh, we have some color in here. All right, we have a Gilgeous Alexander, Mo Bamba, Okogie, and Diallo, Javon Carter, Justin Jackson. All right, who do we got here? Trevor Ariza out of 49 and a Wendell Carter Rookie Kings. Shaquille O'Neal, Dame Miller, and a Russell Westbrook. All right, I have a lot to sleeve over here. I'll hit this up later. I'm going to sleeve all those up for you guys. Again, I do believe that they should get sleeved. I'll top load these real quick. Not, I don't know if they're worth it or not, but at the price of these boxes, they should be. So I have an idea. I think what I'm going to do, it's not my idea. I mean, I've seen it a lot of places, but about doing, and I did talk to my cousin about this today about combo teams, but what I've seen a lot of people doing, especially for single boxes now at the price of boxes, is they're random. It's not like a pick one, get two. It's random, but there are three teams stuck together. So it's 10 combo spots of three teams. What I like about that as opposed to the pick one, get one is if I do multiple year, I don't have to say, oh, you can't pick Dallas Bulls, you know, this. There's like seven teams you can't pick. We're back to like pretty much random anyhow. I don't know. Let me know what you guys think about that idea. I don't know if I explained it well. 10 sets of three teams. Yeah, sorry if I didn't hit you something. I mean, it's tough right now. Basketball. Two Lucas, a Ja, a Dikembe Mutombo, a PJ Washington on card. Not awful, but basketball can break your heart right now. All right, let's recap quickly. Well, I don't know. It depends on the product. Like, if it was Obsidian, it'd be like 55. If it was retail Prism, it'd be 42 or something like that. If it, you know what I mean? I don't know. I don't know. It just depends on the product. But it would just be whatever we do times three. Luka, Porter, LeBron, Trae Young, Devontae Graham, Wendell Carter, Ariza out of 49, Carter, Svi out of 99, another Luka, Ayton, Knox. We have the TJ Warren, Sunburst out of 75, Smoliak, Pascal, Talon Horton, a pair of Barretts, Harrow, a Luka My House, Jarrett Culver Pink, and a Giannis. Then we had this Ja Morant and Dikembe Mutombo, Devontae Graham, and PJ Washington. Not awful, not fantastic. Hopefully we can get hot here with basketball. All right, guys. Like I said, I got to do these. Do we have our, is Calkins in here? And is, I should do these quickly, I promised. Who are my two winners? Calkins and Fabian. Are Calkins and Fabian in here? Oh, Fabian, I'm sorry. I know, listen, to be fair, I do know a couple Fabians that spell their name. I really do. I went to school with one, and so I'm sorry. It's going to take some habit breaking to do. Fabian, I'm sorry. So you are here? Is Calkins in here? I'm sorry, man. You even messaged me earlier. That's a dick thing. I'm sorry. I completely forgot. All right. Well, I'm going to go get the Court Kings. All right. So you're going to get the pick of the litter here. We got a fresh one. So the way it works is I have, I don't know if you can see it, I'll back up a little, but it's, we'll start at the top here, we'll go 1 through 5, 6 through 10, 11 through 15, 16 through 20, pick a number box, and then Josh, you pick a number, and I'll draw those boxes, that way you get your personal box. Just pick a number 1 through 20. 10. Bobby and you get box 10. Fabian. I got it. I'm going to get it. Fabian. Hey, Fabian. All right. I'll get it. Fabian. All right. 4. 4 and 10 for Calkins and Fabian. I'm going to do name repetition. All right. This is Fabian's up first. Fabian, you are up. Good luck, Fabian. I'll be annoying right now. It's just my own method. All right, here we go, Fabian. Good luck. And I will ship these sealed if you win one. It doesn't have to be open, but... I know. Bear with me while I fix it, Fabian. Ah, all right. You get 2 Blaster exclusive acetates in here. Westbrook, Hardaway, Heal, there's a LeBron, and a Gilgeous Alexander. We have Gasol, Wiggins, Mikal Bridges, Sabonis, and Howard. Looking for that Luka, obviously. Booker. Harris, there's a Kyle Lowry, Canvas, Jaylen Brown, and Mark Cannon. All right, Bledsoe, Schroeder, there's a Michael Porter, Ingles, and Dragic. Kemba Walker, Donovan Mitchell, Zach LaVine, Lowry, and Clint Capella. Cantor, Kawhi, there's a Barkley, Temple, and Gordon. Last pack. We did get both your acetate exclusives there. Let's see if we can get another big name here. Love, Rubio, there is a Clint Capella green exclusive. Ibaka and Chris Paul. So a Michael Porter acetate, a Gilgeous Alexander acetate. You did get a Bron as well. Mikal Bridges, Emergent Artist. I don't think that's numbered. Nope. All right, there you go, Fabian. That was Fabian's box. Next up, Calkins. Not awful. I mean, I don't know how many spots you had, Fabian. You had 2 spots. So, I mean, cheaper than spending $100. All right. Now we have Calkins' box. Good luck, Calkins. I mean, that's the only way to really do a blaster for that price if it's not in a mix. Good luck, Calkins. Harrison Barnes, Fournier, Paul George, Klay Thompson, and DeMarcus Aldridge. Joel Embiid, Cousins, Klay Thompson. There's a Dame and a Tony Parker. Is your Flamingo with you tonight, Calkins? Ricky Rubio, Dwayne Wade, Chandler Hutchinson, Emergent Artist, Chris Paul. Kawhi, Kevin Love. There's a Shamit, Temple, and Gordon. Your pops is with you. How's Dan, right? How's Dan doing? Enes Kanter. There's a Kyle Kuzma Green, Lowry, and Clint Capella. Schroeder, Kemba Walker, Wendell Carter, Portraits in the Paint, or Points in the Paint, sorry. And Dragic. How's he old? Yeah. Once, I'm feeling that. I got laughed at by a bunch of high school kids when I fell off my longboard this week, and they said, don't worry, you'll get it one day. And I wanted to be like, shut the fuck up. But they were kids and laughing at me, and all they could do was be like, yeah, I'm just old. And Jalen Brunson. Well, Fabian, your box is better than his. I'm like, what the kind of punk says that? I'm like, you're 16. You're only good at skateboarding because you can't drive a car yet. His vote doesn't count. He can't even read. Yeah, that was a rough one. Can you imagine buying that for $100? Better to win it. Would you get it? You one-spotted it, right, Calkins? But you had one in the first one, so you got it. You met box three. Try it on the next one. All right, I got to go because I promised my wife I would run with her and the kids at CVS so they can make. They got to get these drinks and make these bottles. I don't know. Yeah, I'm going to run more, Fabian. See, I'm getting it. Habitual. Yeah, I'll run more. I got to go do this. I got to get a football break together yet. Swords, ships, walls, and giveaways, and fantasy leagues, and my goodness gracious. All right. Peace.